Italy is a wonderful country in which to enjoy the biggest day of your life. So in order that it runs smoothly, you need to ensure that all the paperwork is in order, well in advance. If you're both British nationals and resident in the UK, follow these steps to make sure that you get hitched without a hitch. Step 1. Firstly, each of you needs to obtain what is called a Certificate of No Impediment, or CNI, which is issued in the UK. To do this, you must give notice of marriage to your local registry office no more than 6 months before the wedding, or 3 months in Scotland. After your notice has been posted for the required period, you'll be issued with a Certificate of No Impediment, signed and dated by your local registrar. Remember, the name on your CNI must be the same as that on your passport. Step 2. A statutory declaration is also required. While you're waiting for the issue of your CNI, download a bilingual declaration from this website and complete it before a solicitor or notary in the UK. Step 3. Once you've been issued with your CNI and have made your statutory declaration, you must send them both to the Foreign and Commonwealth Legalisation Office in the UK to be legalised with an apostille for the Italian authorities. Do not send any documents to the consulate. Step 4. Finally, after your documents have both been legalised, your CNI will need to be officially translated in Italy. The bilingual statutory declaration does not need translating. A list of translators and more detailed information can be found on this website. If you have a wedding planner, they may provide this service for you. In summary, you need a Certificate of No Impediment, issued in the UK, legalised in the UK, and translated officially in Italy. A bilingual statutory declaration, legalised in the UK. You need to send the documents to the town hall where the wedding will take place, or to your wedding planner by registered post or courier. Make sure you know how many days prior to your wedding you need to visit the town hall with your passports and any additional documentation. And lastly, have a wonderful wedding day.